thought that this would be a great thing, so that we can release ourselves from sometimes the mediocrity and the bondage Satan tried to hold our minds in captivity to. We hide in a corner, we sit over here in red line to get involved in this, involved in that. I don't want to do this. But this man got arrested, and this happened, and that happened, and this happened. And because of all that stuff that happened, I'm putting my hands in my pocket. That's what Peter tried to do. Not realizing that his gift was designed to be a solution to the present circumstances that the church was confronted with. Because he was given the keys to open the door to the Gentiles. But he had to come to that realization by quickening power, by the Holy Spirit stirring up the gift in his life. Like Paul told Timothy, he says, stir up the gift in you that was in your grandmother and your mother. And nowadays it needs stirring up. You gift him. But you're sitting dormant doing nothing with the gift that God gave you to be a benefit to the kingdom. Stir it up. May we all stir up what is in us, dear God. Put our hands to the wheel. Don't sit on the sidelines and be a spectator. May we participate in the activities the Holy Spirit is working upon to bring souls to the kingdom of your God and bring deliverance to the oppressed. May we put our hands to the wheel. May we make a valuable contribution to the kingdom of Christ. From the youngest to the oldest, may we all see that we are a part of God's great economy. Help us today, Father. I commit each one into your hand. Pray you continue over us. Strengthen us in your faith. We ask in Jesus' precious name.